Hello everybody, welcome to another episode. Today, gawin ko sa Pangandukan, padulong ko sa Dauntless Outdoors, sa Ilaliz, kay Manakami o Mount Kilakiron. Yes! So, after pagkuha na ako sa ila sa Dauntless, mag-ato daw may somewhere in Pangandukan, mga barangay, dito daw may mag-sleep. So, yeah, pretty excited about this climb. It's supposed to be 9 out of 9 in difficulty, so yes! I'm pretty excited about that too. So yeah, here we go.
Hi,
mo. Hello.
Hi, bye.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome to my channel. I his channel.
Yeah.
Before na close ang salda ba?
Luto.
So dali mo mag-sleep, guys. Kompleto na. Blankets, pillows, and banig. Oh, there. Muto akong spot. Okay kayo.
The next day.
Time check. 2:30 in the morning. And then, hindi mo lang ang kape. Yes. Breakfast. Oh yeah. All right. So I just took a bath. Gabi ka book now. Time check. 3:17. So I'm just gonna pack a little. Na ako lang ayaw kong gamit. And then ito na nami. 4 siguro. Yeah. Let's go.
Ang atong trail is sa karon ng karon wala pa may dala makaya abot na safe and sound gikan sa nagkalain-lain ng mga lugar. Lord, salamat sa inyo. This is our prayer in Jesus name. Amen.
Amen.
Check. Ng araw, ako ay di nadalaw ng katamaran, pinipigilan na kung gumalaw. Gusto ko lang naman na maupo lang dito sa may veranda, panoorin ang buong paligid habang nakatutong yung paboritong sanata. Handa na ang almusal, ngunit ipagpaliban ko muna. Bahala na lang na malipasan ng gutom, basta gusto ko chillang muna. Heto na naman, walang pakialam kung ano ang nangyayari sa samaan mo ako na maupo dito at sindihan muna. Ito ng sigarilyo at realidad ay iwasan kasi ang dami-daming gagawin ngunit isa tabi muna walang pake kahit magpatong-patong mga problema samahan mo ako na maupo dito at sindihan muna itong sigarilyo at realidad ay iwanan kasi eto na naman walang pakialam
time. Kita brother. Nyebut nih kita. Look at that. Is this safe?
Minghapon.
Hi Minghapon.
Minghapon.
Right, we got palabok in the house courtesy of Sir Eric and Pan. Nyebut nih. Kalamay. Grabe to, namin kayo.
Namin kayo.
Namin kayo.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. I like your style. my day and look me in my eyes.
Tinolang manok, brother.
Yes. Okay.
Tinolang manok, guys.
Tsaka, that's native.
A lot of rice.
Kasapin mo, sir.
Dinner time, everybody. Dinner time. What's up, bro?
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Alice. Dinner time!
Yay! Yep. Dinner time!
Hi guys. Maglalamig ng dinner. It's time to sleep.
The next morning.
Morning, Joe.
Morning.
Coffee time, Liz.
Coffee time. Manual ka ayo. Kidi man yang fit.
Get up, gotta get out, gotta get home before the morning comes. What if I'm late? Got a big day, gotta get home before the sun comes up. Up and away, got a big day, sorry can't stay. I gotta run, run, yeah. Gotta get home, pick up the phone, gotta let the people know I'm gonna be late. There was a time when we could dance until a quarter to ten. We never thought it would end then. We never thought it would end. We used to carry on and drink and do the rock and roll. We never thought we'd get older. We never thought we'd grow cold. But now, gotta get up, gotta get out, gotta get home before the morning comes. What if I'm late? Got a big day, gotta get home before the sun. Never even knew his name. He'd come to town and he would pound it for a couple of days. And then he'd sail across the bubbling waves. And those were happier days.